Now, students will see this, a list of items in the folder that they have downloaded. But at the best job is the folder title, followed by its description, followed by the list of files that they can download. By clicking on a file, it downloads. Okay, so we've seen how to implement the LMS as a tool to implement teaching methods. In our next session, we will show you how to add links, because links are useful for accessing resources around the internet. So we'll show you how to do that in the very next session. But for now, we're okay with creating our folder. Has everyone created a folder? Alright, then we've created a folder if we're ready. We can move on to the next activity, which is creating a folder. This is what we need.
So please take about 5 minutes to wrap up on this, because we are moving on to a new topic, which will be outside the Moodle environment. So take 5 minutes to wrap up.